Pranayama is the fourth stage of yoga. And first we must perfect, or we must get strength through the asanas in order to expand our chest and to strengthen our nerves, because the energy is like electricity. If I use a cable, a very thin cable, and the current pass through and it's not the proper, it will be destroyed. So I must use the proper cable in order to the energy to travel.
Mm-hmm.
So we must get strong first in body, in the nervous system, and then to try to control the mind and so on. A person after 1 year can start pranayama, but lying down, in lying position.
Mm-hmm.
Because when we stay upright, our mind is going to maintain this stance. And while we are lying down, we are free.
Mm-hmm.
And we must be able to watch our breath first in Savasana for 10 minutes.
To watch the breath?
To watch mm-hmm. how we breathe without change. And then to proceed in deep inhalation, in deep exhalation, and then to come in even breathing.
Mm-hmm.
And when we succeed this one, then we come to the upper position, to sitting position, or in chair, if somebody is difficult for somebody, and we start again from the beginning to watch our breath and then to start deep inhalation, deep exhalation. We must be able to keep at least 10 minutes each stage in order to proceed in pranayama. And we must be very careful.